Hello all, welcome back to AFL Live 2003. It is round 17 and we're versing St Kilda in Docklands. I should actually don't know where that is.
Here come the Saints. The Dockers making their way onto the ground. The Saints win the toss.
Well, I was correct about it being Docklands.
Everett getting the tap.
That's quick.
Low coming in. He's kicked the cover off the ball. Has produced the goods. St Kilda, one goal. Leeds, Fremantle, yet to score. Hayes. Justin Longmuir. Everett. Black. Is that a hand pass or a throw? Crow does well. Looking for the goals.
Misses. Oh, close.
St Kilda by 5 points. Kicks it in. Andrew Brown marks clearly. A long kick toward goal. 45 degree angle. Fremantle, one goal, one. Plays, St Kilda, one goal. Gets that handball away quickly. Cunningham does well. Drop punt. McManus.
Oh, wow.
McManus scoops it.
Fine tackle.
Fuster takes the point.
Oh, dang it.
Free kick.
In the back.
Kicks it inside 50. Andrew Brown. 3 minutes left in the quarter. Ball up in the defensive 50. Everett gets a fist to it. Carr takes the footy.
Bayon.
A long kick. Boots now. Andrew Brown. He's mad.
Nice.
Fremantle, two goals, one. Leeds, St Kilda, one goal. Hazelby applies the tackle.
Throw the ball!
Oh, okay. I was like, what's going on?
A long kick. He's got a good chance here. 40 metres out. Straight in front. Cunningham takes it.
What? I was going to say, why would you... I don't know if it was classed as a mark or a goal then. It's so weird.
gets the knock. Justin Longmuir. Cunningham, that was a monster leap. He's gone for it. Misses to the right.
Dang.
Fremantle by 14 points. Puts the ball back into play. Carr marks cleanly. Long kick towards half forward. Elects to play on. Misses to
play. Oh, come on.
Fremantle by 15 points. Kicks it in. Beatsma takes the mark.
Play on.
A long kick towards goal. Sock it off the ground. 1 minute left in the quarter.
Oh, what are you doing?
Throws the ball back in. Hadley. Beatsma picks it up. Hazelby. Hazelby has a bit of a run. Approaching quarter time. Kicks into the forward line. Ferocious tackle. Shepherds well. Dodd takes a good one. Long kick towards half forward.
Oh no.
Dog. Quarter time. Fremantle, 3 goals, 3. Leeds, St Kilda, 1 goal. Gets the knock. Hazelby. A long kick. This is a golden opportunity. 40 metres out. Easy angle here. He really has an instinct for kicking goals. Fremantle, 4 goals, 3. Plays St Kilda, 1 goal. Lowe takes the mark easily. A long kick toward goal.
By on.
Kicks to the defensive 50.
By on. He's off.
Long kick towards half forward. Andrew Brown picks it up. Hayes. Dodd takes the mark. Looking for the goals. Cunningham picks it up. Goal!
Perfect.
The Dockers applying a lot of pressure to the opposition's defence. This sort of pressure will not be long before this game is all over.
Everett getting the tap. Everett tackles Justin Longmuir. Solid.
Oh, okay.
Kicks it in. Fuster takes it clearly. Long kick towards half forward. Fuster. Ball up at centre halfback. Everett wins the ball down. Cunningham takes it cleanly. Line up for goal.
Perfect.
Fremantle, 6 goals, 3. Plays, St Kilda, 1 goal, 1. Houston tackles, 3.
Haha, one play, oh god.
Umpire calls play on. Andrew Brown takes a good mark. Heads for home with a long bomb. Goal!
Nice.
Fremantle, 7 goals, 3. Leeds, St Kilda, 1 goal, 1. Houston applies the tackle.
On the ball!
Plays on straight away. 2 minutes left in the quarter.
Play on. He's off.
Cunningham.
Oh.
Disappointing finish.
Oh. I don't know how he didn't catch it. He just like stood there.
Kicks the ball back in. Throw. He never took his eyes off the ball and was rewarded for it.
Ah, nuts. I swear I went like perfectly in line with it, but oh well.
Brings it back in. Throw takes the mark. Dog.
That's way the wrong way.
Dog scoops it up.
Oh. Jeez. Just snatched it midair. Thank you.
Takes a good mark. He's mad. Fremantle, 8 goals, 5. Leeds, St Kilda, 1 goal, 1. Fine tackle.
No. Ah. What a shame.
Through for a behind. Parker, big fist over the top. Ferocious tackle. Kicks low.
Bayon
sits it up. Taken by Crow. A long kick towards goal.
Shots at goal don't come much easier than this. Drop punt. It's a goal.
Fremantle, 9 goals, 5. Plays, St Kilda, 1 goal, 2. Hazelby tackles him to the ground. Bell. Players leaving the ground for the halftime interval. Back onto the ground after halftime. Everett gets a fist to it. Everett kicks them into attack. Easy angle here. Yeah? Fine. On his approach now.
Oh, what a shame.
Misses to the left. Waits for an option. Kicks the ball back in.
Oh, geez, he got me good.
Centre clearances are pretty much 50-50. Given the importance of getting on top in the centre clearances, I think both sides should be thinking about using different personnel to try and create some drive out of the centre.
Taken by plays. Kick it, tackles on his approach. Ball up on the half forward flank. Everett gets his hand to it. Hazelby tackles him to the ground. Misses to the left.
Oh, these guys can't catch a break.
St Kilda has a bit of a run. Kicks down the ground.
Fine tackle. Too high.
Ah, too high. My bad.
Plays on and kicks quickly. Tackles. Kick it. A long kick. Goes for a run. Out on the full.
Oh, my bad.
Kicks down the ground.
Hi, thank you so much for that.
Another scoring opportunity for the Dockers. Heads for home.
Nuts. Dang it, Pav.
Has a few options. Kicks it in. McManus marks clearly.
By all.
A long kick towards goal.
Oh, yeah.
Nails the goal. Fremantle, 10 goals, 6. Leeds, St Kilda, 1 goal, 4. Fremantle, 11 goals, 6. Plays, St Kilda, 1 goal, 4.
On the ball!
Clear free kick. A very long kick. High kick. Hazelby takes the footy. A long kick towards goal. He's nailed it.
Oh, just.
The Dockers really moving the ball well into their forward line. This sort of quick ball movement by the midfield creates plenty of opportunities for a forward player who's willing to lead hard into space.
Has a bit of a run. Solid tackle.
On the ball.
Kicks to the wing. Bell. A long kick toward goal. Just a minor score.
Oh, my bad.
Where will he go with this? Kicks to himself. Approaching three-quarter time. Goes very long. Justin Longmuir.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Sorry. That mark means nothing.
Fremantle, 13 goals, 7. Leeds, St Kilda, 1 goal, 4.
On the ball!
Again, my bad.
Three-quarter time.
The stats are showing centre clearances are pretty even at the moment. The first side to gain the ascendancy in the centre should be able to take control of the game.
Everett gets his hand to it. Low. Hamill.
Never mind.
Line up for goal.
No, you can't miss this.
On his approach now. Drop punt.
Nice, well done.
He really has an instinct for kicking goals.
Fremantle, 13 goals, 7. Plays St Kilda, 2 goals, 4.
On the ball.
I keep doing it because I'm trying to like sprint him all the way there to try and kick a goal, but that's almost not going to happen at all, it seems.
Go short. Kicks it out on the full.
Ah, well done.
A long kick. Goes for a run. With a good chance to go. 35 metres out. He really has an instinct for kicking goals. Fremantle, 14 goals, 7. Leeds, St Kilda, 2 goals, 4. Locks it up. Ball up in the middle. Everett gets a fist to it. Carr. Dodd takes the ball. Heads for home. Not through by the defender.
Ah, dang.
Kicks it in. Oh, good pass from the ball. 3 minutes left in the match. Gary! Very clever mark. Taken by Everett.
All right.
Unloads it. Flat. Marks in the open. Kicks into the forward line.
Is there just no one here? Okay. Oh, what a shame.
Misses to the right. About to bring the ball back into play. Taken by Justin Longmuir. Cunningham. He never took his eyes off the ball and was rewarded for it. Throws it onto the boot.
Ah, nuts.
Misses to the right. Fremantle by more than 12 goals. Throw! Runs away with the ball. Goal!
Nice.
The Dockers clearly starting to dominate in their offensive 50. If they're going to win this game, it's essential now that they convert their scoring opportunities.
Everett wins the ball down. Kick it. Good pass from behind.
No. All right, well done. I'll give you that.
Great goal by. Good punch from behind. Hazelby. A long kick toward goal.
This is a golden opportunity. Nails the goal.
Fremantle, 16 goals, 9. Leeds, St Kilda, 3 goals, 5.
On the ball.
Undisciplined play.
Holding the ball.
Long kick towards half forward. Runs away with the ball. 1 minute left in the match. Kicks the goal. Fremantle, 17 goals, 9. Leeds, St Kilda, 3 goals, 5. A long kick. 35 metres out. Easy angle here. He's kicked the cover off the ball. He's nailed it.
It's a real struggle for either team to get on top of the centre clearances. It's having an effect on the running game of both sides.
Everett gets his hand to it. Everett marks unopposed. Kicks out towards the centre. Toya. Black picks it up. Ball up in the middle.
Well, it's over now, I suppose.
Everett wins the ball now.
Bye-bye. We win.
A massive win here.
Let's see, Port Adelaide beat Melbourne, Geelong beat Adelaide, Western Bulldogs beat the Kangaroos, Sydney Swans beat Carlton, West Coast beat Collingwood, Hawthorn beat Brisbane Lions, and Essendon beat Richmond. The top 8 is looking kind of solid, kind of finalised it seems, unless Melbourne can somehow win, and then Melbourne will be in the top 8, but I don't think it's going to happen. Alright, so I'm going to end this episode here. Hopefully you enjoyed it, and I'll be seeing you all in the next one, so catch you then.